should line up right away in the staging area. This player up there in the front row, along with Randy Olson, coming out of 3 and 4. Slow pace, they get on with 8 to the cone, and the green is out!
Mike Green, 4 laps complete, 8 to go. Mike Green down in front, turn 2 on the
of Carver 23, John Taylor and Carver 83, Mike Gregg advancing. The Kuna Man, defending champion, John Taylor out of Libertyville, Illinois, picking up the victory. That's his second checkered flag of the season. He won a heat race back on April 26th. That's his first last chance semi-feature win. Runoff in the point standings going into tonight. Thanks for also Blanchard TV, EMA propeller service, and the playpen. Matt finished third in the final point standings last year. Going into tonight, he was sitting seventh, but sure to move up a few spots as he picks up two checkered flags. Also picking up a crew member for the victory lap. Let's get together now. Give him a big round of applause. Matt Ring, your winner. Want to get him out of the curve real quick. Now he's got the engine off and he can really hear you. Let's let him hear it. Matt Ring, your winner.
One lap coming.
Sportsman consolation. Let's get together now. Give them a big round of applause.